That's in just a few minutes, but first, breaking news just coming in. A Marion County corrections officer is now the one behind bars accused of having sex with an inmate. 55-year-old Lamont Williams was arrested within the last few hours. We're told the investigation into him started in July of last year with an inmate reporting two separate incidents.